Welding is a key industrial joining process. Typically used by small and mid-sized companies, it can be found in workshops across Europe. Welding requires specialist skills and experience, yet it can also be hazardous and unergonomic. The aim of SMErobotics is to help SMEs make automated welding more cost-effective and less strenuous for the worker by delivering robot technologies that intuitively interact with the human welder and learn from them. Welding in SMEs is characterized by short production cycles, small lot sizes, and a high number of variants. To date, this has often made the use of a standard robot system impossible. What is needed is a system that automatically analyzes the incoming jobs and interacts with the human to allow quick and simple programming. A welder is an expert who knows how, in what order, and with what parameters a part needs welding. Intuitive modes of interaction are designed to enable the welder to easily teach this information to the robot. The robot analyzes this human input, plans the welding process accordingly, and learns from past welding tasks to improve its future performance. The goal is to make manual programming significantly easier and to make it possible to cope with a lack of information. Here, the robot uses its sensors to determine the exact location of the workpiece, as well as any shape deviations. This information is taken into account in planning the welding process. The strengths of both human worker and robot should be exploited to the maximum. A robot is good at identifying an exact location and repeating a process with high accuracy and endurance. Errors may prevent successful program execution. Usually, a robotics expert is required to solve such errors. We are working to give the robot cognitive capabilities with which to analyze the sources of errors and to suggest how they can be resolved or prevented. Cognitive capabilities and intuitive interfaces allow a robot to be programmed much faster and to execute a welding task more flexibly, which delivers a cost benefit for the SME. Freed from monotonous and tedious tasks, workers can use their expertise more effectively and stay on the job longer. In mass production, an automation system can be set up and tuned for a specific task because it will execute the same task for a long time. In SME production, however, reconfiguration of the robot cell is a daily occurrence, yet it takes too long to reconfigure the robots of today. If a welding robot can be made easier to reprogram and reconfigure, this will make automation cost-effective for many SME production scenarios. The welding expert can give feedback on weld seam quality. This type of feedback is based on human expertise and cannot be acquired automatically. On the other hand, the robot can collect accurate numeric information during the welding process and automatic quality inspection. All this information is assembled and used by the SMErobotics welding assistant to learn from past welding tasks and to improve its future performance, just the same as a human worker.
Die Programmierung von Schweißteilen, die ist meistens sehr aufwendig und daher lohnen sich Kleinserien in den meisten Fällen nicht. Unsere Teile werden noch dazu manuell geheftet, was große Toleranzen mit sich führt. Und daraufhin müssen die Teile einzeln nachgeteacht werden, was einen sehr großen Zeitaufwand mit sich bringt. Die Bauteilerkennung und Bahnplanung hilft uns somit, das Ganze zu optimieren und den Aufwand einfacher zu gestalten.
Providing robots with cognitive capabilities and intuitive interfaces is the key to making the automation of welding tasks technically and economically feasible for small lot sizes. This contributes to sharpen the competitive edge of European industry, keeping jobs in Europe and improving working conditions. Europe's leading robot manufacturers and research institutes have teamed up with the European Robotics Initiative for strengthening the competitiveness of SMEs in manufacturing, to make the vision of cognitive robotics in manufacturing a reality.